All right, what's going on, you fam? Reed in here. I wanted to revisit an old Goliath. That is this guy right here. This guy was the peak of all Zenkai Awakenings. He was arguably, or actually, he solidified himself as the number one unit best Zenkai ever. He was just one blast card killing everyone, one blue card killing everyone. He was an absolute beast. And he fell pretty hard from his throne. Ultra units definitely hurt him pretty bad. Being able to take away his buffs hurt him pretty bad. But you know what? If you try to avoid some of these crazy situations, this guy is still so good that he could find his way through them. You know, Ultra Gogeta, you know what? If he ults him, he's cooked. If you're able to avoid anyone taking away his buffs, then he definitely shreds. So we're going to go ahead and take a look at him again. Throw him on this team here. I'm putting Namek Goku just because it's always fun to use this dude again. Using the revival Gohan there just because everyone dies so goddamn fast. And Gohan's platinum equipment really wants you to fight alongside some other Sun Family units. So I figured why not just throw him here. This team is also blast oriented, which fares pretty well with what Gohan's trying to do. So in terms of the equipment, I gave him the Cell Saga Platinum equipment to buff up everything. I gave him this because he's still fighting with a Hybrid Saiyan, the Revival Gohan, and his Platinum equipment over here, giving him a bajillion defenses because he's fighting with some more Sun Family battle members. So enough about that. Let's ship it to some PvP. Alright, here we go. Let's see how well Mr. Gohan does. Bring it on. Let's go. God damn it, MUI. Just when we are getting to the good part. Nope. Hell yeah, let's go. Woo! Cook him. Get this dude out of here. Oh, we are so close, Gohan. Honestly, we are almost there getting rid of him. Green card? Sidestep. Let's go. Let's go, Sun Family. All right, movies. God damn it. MUI. No MUI. What a thought I'd see his face. Dude, if I can nail this blue card. Ah, let me kill you, MUI. Ooh. Forgive this. Why do we have nothing but strike cards? Why we're a super blast-oriented team. I'll let Gohan take it. Damn, nice patience. I don't want to switch. I get the feeling this guy could have a rush. This is why I got revival, man. Nice. Sick. I'm gonna use the ult, I don't care. Go right away, go right away. Fast, fast, fast. Alright, Dragon Fist out. Look at his damage output. The guy scales like crazy. That's fine. Honestly, it is what it is if he rushes him. It is what it is, gentlemen. Understandably so. Gohan's burst damage did more than enough for me. The rest can be handled, I think. I'm currently dropping the ball. Oh boy. Ah, Does anyone find this stalling crap fun? Always so much stalling. If only. Oh, I'll take it. Uh-oh, it's this team. It's that god-awful team of nothing. Damn it. Green card immediately. That's fine. I mean, Namek Goku, I specifically put him here just because he's the only guy I'd be able to tank all the crap from these red units. Hey, look who it is! Look who it is! Because of that negative card draw, we didn't get enough to kill him? That sucks. Another green card. Come on, dude! This is unreal! Yeah, this is why I brought this guy. Look at him. Definitely the ace in my pocket. Yeah, sure, use the rush. Let me guess, is this another green? Ow. Poor little Gohan getting beaten up. No big deal. Go with this. Gonna drop the combo. This guy just goes right away because he knows he doesn't have to do anything. Move up. This wasn't the best use of my blue card, now that I think about it. Oh, look at that. Get my MUI. Guess not. You already done that. Screw it, just kill somebody. Just get someone out of here. I don't care if it's Whis or the androids, this is just so annoying.
Yeah.
Alright, future. I'll start with Namek Goku, actually. Hello, Whis. What's going on, Whis? That's fine. Crap. This is gonna hurt. Yeah, this is gonna be a very... Wow, that was fast. Why am I not surprised? I'm gonna say it's a blue card. Yeah, two greens, well. That one combo rush, though, the true Android way. You can see how the gap is just huge between when Red Gohan was here and everyone else. Look at this crap. Bajillion cards, don't care about cover changes, and they can ramp up their damage way faster than Gohan can. It's goofy. It's kind of just goofy what these new units can do. Alright, let's just deal with Whis first. I just used the blue card. We shouldn't need a blue card to kill a Whis. I'm gonna counter back with a tackle here. My hope is that he goes for 1-2 just so I can buy myself time. Otherwise, Namek Goku's just gonna get stomped out. They both have type advantage, so I don't see him switching, honestly. Should've went for a strike card. Alright, we got a dead ally. I want to see what you got here, Gohan. I think you can one-shot him. Let's see. Damn it. Not enough damage ramp up. Let's get him, buddy. When it goes for the ult, we're just going to go ahead and let Namek Goku take it. That's nice. One rush for the... PVs. Alright, Oh crap, he got his vanish back. Alright, we gotta be careful here. Alright, hybrids. Cool. Let's go. Well played, good sir. There we go. Someone's definitely cooked here. Nice. First life already, I'll take that. Hell yeah. Probably gonna have to go to Namek Goku now. I'm gonna keep Revival Gohan back there just in case we get into a situation where I need someone to help me deal with the cover. Nope. Let's go strikes. Because I'm scared he wants to go into the Trunks. Damn, nice timing. The hell is going on? I'm gonna pop my main. Why on earth did it take so long to pop said main? Alright, let's go. Get him. I'm gonna go with the strike. Today has just been getting guest day. That's what it feels like. I think he's gonna go to the yellow Trunks. There's no way. Yeah. Cool. Alright, let's go. Alright, nice team setup, dude. Let's go. MUI! What do you know? Who would have guessed MUI would show up? Alright, let's go, Gohan. Not gonna do the craziest damage, but hey. Something to hold us over. A green card. I guess that's the formula, huh? With the VB and the MUI and the droids, just give the green card you otherwise would have gotten from VB. Makes sense. You don't need a doo-doo Whis. Let's drop the combo. Let's drop it again. There you are. Doing the full combo just so I can get the timer counts. I'm going with a strike. I need the blast card damage. Excellent. Now, I could pop the main now, but I don't want to. I want to hold on to going type neutral. Tap. Tap, tap, tap. Gotcha. Oh, Oh crap, this doesn't chain. I forgot, I need to be transformed for that, right? Right, wrong? I don't remember off the top of my head, honestly. A rush already, alright. I'll take it. And he got gas, that sucks. Sweet Jesus, the lag, dude. Alright, switch to the droids. I know you don't want your favorite units to get cooked. Alright, come on, Gohan, finish him. You will not finish. Let's go! Get him! Droids out of the way, we're in a better spot for sure. And you know what? If MUI wants to counter this attack, that'd be fantastic, so I can get my vanish. Crap. I don't even think he can kill Namagoku, so I think I'm fine. Just let him get beaten up a little bit. Just that stupid unique gauge as he fills up that I gotta deal with. It's just dumb. And he gets a green, nice. I just need one blue card, honestly. I don't even know what the hell's going on. This is why MUI is annoying! Just die! He caught another rush in that time? Are you kidding me? Look at this! It's fair, I guessed him, but that was like 30 timer counts between them. By the way, he doesn't have a unique gauge, we're fine. Yeah, no unique gauge for you, Chief. God damn. Alright, bottom line, hope you guys enjoyed, and until next time, peace.